That's a decent start. Good job. That's a new fastest lap for the race. ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. You've lost some time to the car behind. If you continue to cut corners, the stewards will give you a penalty. Box, we're coming in this lap. We're leading our teammate by 2.1 seconds. This lap, keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. As you leave the pits. Release. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. kidney gap to the car ahead is 2.1 seconds. You've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Has come in to fit the mediums. Car ahead, now running medium tyres. Fresh mediums. Their tyres are 2 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:42.6. You're closing in by 0.7 per lap. We're at +1 lap of extra fuel. Fuel target +1. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Gap to car in front is 2.2 seconds. Battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Laps of fuel remaining. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 41.6. We're gaining by about 9/10 a lap. Keep it up, they have a time penalty of 3.0. We'll be right back. This is your final lap of the race. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Behind is 1.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:43.4. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident.